Hello everyone, and welcome back to I.M.TGaming. I apparently had a little bit of a technical issue with the last upload attempt. But hopefully this time will go better. In the last episode, I tried to show that I got a few new dinosaurs for my base. I had also made a few new improvements to the house, as it's been upgraded from thatch to wood, and has been given a lot more refined detail, like a porch, some outdoor torches, and a little campfire. And I'll show you the inside in a minute, but first let me introduce you to the new dinos. First we have Lady Margaret, my Triceratops. We have Calliope, my Parasaurolophus. We have Screech, my first tamed Utah Raptor. We also have Breakaway, my Pteranodon, up top of the house. We have Jeb, the dodo that I tamed in the first episode. We also have Doddles, his little girlfriend, that I tamed in the last attempt too. I actually tamed this one off camera. And we also have a couple of Listosaurs tamed. First we have Lysander. And his little girlfriend that I tamed, this is Lydia. We also have storage containers. So I'll be able to store some stuff in case I get too full in my inventory. I also got a refining forge so I can make metal. This one over here is the smithy, so I'll be able to make better saddles and gear once I'm able. I have a storage bin to put my food that I've cooked. In fact, I'll go ahead and do that right now. I also have a mortar and pestle, so I can make narcotics and a few other things. So, as for what we're going to do today, I may actually go out on Screech, level up, and we'll see if there's anything that we can spot that's worth taming. Screech, let me do it while I'm on your back. I also meant to show this one, the last episode of Temp, that this was a primitive taming pen that I had worked on. I managed to lure Lady Margaret in here and tame her once I had her knocked out. Now that I think about it, once I level up Screech, I may go around to see if there's anything I can try to lure under there. Nice. To push our house and our health a bit. At least I won't have to worry about running out of hide anytime soon. Level up your attack a little bit, too. What level is this Triceratops? Level 20. Once I boost my attack a little bit more, I might try to take it on. And if it goes, maybe I'll few other higher level Triceratopses will spawn in its place. There was used to be a Spino on this beach area, but he took out a lot of the lower level creatures. He actually tried to kill this Brontosaurus, but poor fella failed. Let's see if there's anything over here. I would actually like to tame a gator. Oh, a beaver. Check this purple drop after I kill the snake. ramshackle sword. Ooh, baryonyx. That was for Screech, you asshole. Make him a little gravestone, but now I'm definitely gonna try and tame something while I'm out here. I am not leaving the swamp empty-handed. I saw something moving in the bushes up ahead. Looks like I thought this rock was a snail. A sarco. There's two sarcos. see if I can get this guy, the guy to follow me back to the trap. Yeah, big boy's looking for some white meat. We'll come and get it. Come on. Follow me, big guy. Hey buddy, where do you think you're going? Try and lure them into the trap. Come on. Line and sinker. Yeah. you're going. Switch is down.
Oh.
those all repaired now. And I got a much better Sarko being tamed up. Let me see. What do I need for the saddle? Need some cementing paste. Don't you go away, I'll be right back. Now all we gotta do is just wait for this guy to be tamed up, and he'll be ready to go. We don't want you waking up just yet. So I will feed you a couple of narcotics just in case. Now, while I'm waiting on him, I guess I could try to go find another raptor to replace Screech. Parasaur up here. I wonder what level it is and what gender it is. It's a male, level 40. Eh, a bit too low level. We can do better. Oh, raptor dead ahead. Two of them. Come to Papa. Off me. They're both low level, but I'll take it.
Come on.
Go down. Back here, you. Go to sleep. My hat. While those two are being adjusted, I will go back to check on the sarco. Let's go back to the raptors, and I will give them their... Oh, I was just tamed already. Yeah, we gotta increase your weight. Well, come on. Let's get back to the circle. Let's give you both some names. You're the female, so I'll call you... probably Delta. Yeah, you look like a Delta. And as for you, let's call you... First we tag you. And Thud. And the Sarcos take forever to tame. I shall call you Leatherhead. Those of you who are Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle fans will know where this is coming from. Sick of Leatherhead, I got you. Well, I think this is a good spot to end this episode. We lost one friend, but gained 3 new ones. So, I'll call it an episode here, and next time we will see about moving, and see if we get any other dinosaurs to help with the project. Because I plan on building a base somewhere closer inland. Where exactly that'll be, I have yet to decide. But until then, I'll see you guys next time.